Prison transport arriving. Come quickly. They're making a pickup. You find a way to get down on the roof of that prison transport bus. You hide on that roof and you can ride it all the way into Eisenwald prison. I go down and distract the guard. And maybe he won't see you.
Gadget, useless without a battery. Battery's low, needs a recharge.
Schweine, raus! Schichtwechsel, wir sind spät dran! Genau eine Minute, Hans, da müssen wir aber los! Nach rechts, geh du da! Komm schon! Vorwärts! Sau, du Dreckige, du komm vorwärts, ich zeig dir was, du faule Drecksau, du komm! Komm! Vorwärts! Hey du! Auf 5 Schritte! Vorwärts!
Ich
glaub, der könnte rasten! Na, links rein! Rein sofort, du Drecksau, du! Rein! Rein!
Gefangene, vergessen Sie nicht, dass Sie bei jeglichem Widerstand gegen Umerziehungsmaßnahmen der umfassenden Gewalt des Strafvollzugs ausgesetzt werden. Gefangene, vergessen Sie nicht Ihre Pflichten im Strafvollzug. Sie befinden sich hier als Folge Ihres Handelns. Leisten Sie Ihre Strafe mit Würde ab.
Ist er hier?
Komm her, du Dreckschwein! Du nicht her, du Feigling!
Vergessen Sie nicht, dass der Besitz verbotener Waren automatisch eine Strafverlängerung nach sich zieht. Vergessen Sie nicht, dass unerlaubter körperlicher Kontakt zwischen Häftlingen automatisch eine Strafverlängerung nach sich zieht.
craziest bunch of guards the world has ever seen.
Thank you.
here somewhere. B. Suppose B2 gotta be in here somewhere.
Zitronen Kaffee, ja. Glaubst du wirklich, dass das hilft? Das ist ja ekelhaft. Weißt du, was das Schlimmste in dem Ganzen ist? Jetzt hat's auch unsere.
Here I was, getting ready for the eternal nap, and this Nazi-killing jammy bastard shows up out of nowhere. What have you been up to, Blazkowicz?
Shooting, stabbing, strangling Nazis. Ready to set things straight, Fergus.
Well then, let's square on out of here, kill every damn Nazi that gets in our way. Eh? Careful with that door!
Blazkowicz, we are getting the fuck out of here now.
BJ, hurry up!
Looks like a two-man lock. We have to hit these two buttons at the same time. On my mark, hit that button there. Ready? 3, 2, 1, mark!
Now, PJ, listen. 3, 2, 1, mark.
Shite.
Get moving, Blaskowitz!
Thank you.
Should you be dying or anything? Cover me! I'll get us a car! Shut it, eh?
Well, no getting through here.
I can't believe he made it out of there. Do any of you know how to hotwire a car?
City tracking their every move. Because at nighttime we have more options. A daytime entry to the Kraiser Resistance headquarters is no easy feat. Not that anyone's ever tried one before. Skies are empty for now. Lucky for us. Well, I'd rather die in the fresh air than in that damn prison. Right, you be on the alert now. This is a two-parter. First, we need to hit that blind spot precisely dead on. You in position? Now! Go, go, go! Long as we stay in this here mist, no one will see us. Right, this is the second part. We're jumping. Don't hesitate, just do it. As soon as you hit the water, you're gonna hold your breath and swim after me. Whatever you do, stay under the water. You break the surface, we're all dead. There are Nazis fucking everywhere. Now don't think about it, just jump!
Thank you. Hold me, I'm freezing.
Max! Oh,
Mr. Max.
Put him down, Max. Gently.
Police, Captain. This is close. He's on our side. Used to be a Nazi, but not anymore.
How is this possible? We're in the very center of Berlin. You're hiding in a plain sight.
That's the last place they would look out.
Will they not hear us?
Best to keep your voice down then, yeah?
Fuck me. B.J. Blaskovich. I should have known only you would be dumb enough to do a daytime entry.
The lady.
Glad to have you back, Fergus.
Caroline, you're alive.
If you call shitting in a bag living, 3 pulverized vertebrae. You?
Head trauma, 4 inches of cast iron shrapnel right in the conch. Still in there.
Severed colon, septic shock, shattered pelvis.
Memory loss, flashbacks, 14 years in a loony bin.
Good to see you, William. So, what can you do?
What are you doing here?
Pleased to see you too, Tekla.
You're supposed to be dead, Fergus Reed. You've been gone for 3 months. This stupid anomaly. People don't come back from Eisenwald. And you, long since off the books. I've heard stories about you. I was told you died in 1946. It's misinformation, always. You, I don't even know who you are. We're variable. Well, none of this has been accounted for. I will have to revise my whole model. Thank you very much.
I am hearing interesting things out of London. I have a folder marked Project Whisper, but someone has borrowed it. Klaus, I believe it was. Can you find it and bring it to me, would you please, Captain? Now that you are here, I think we can do great things. Why don't you sit with me, Miss Anya? Listen in on these frequencies. Anything out of London, take a note of the time and write down as much as you can. Here is a pen and paper.
Can I use a typewriter?
You know how to type.
Yes. My parents thought I should learn.
Ah, for you to take dictation, prescriptions and such.
Max, it's so schön die ganze Zeit nach dem Hammer. Hast du ihn gesehen?
Make us!
You know, about before, going off on you like that. It's a force of habit.
Nor is Johnny Cowboy. It's not the first time it happens.
Yeah, perhaps you should consider removing them tattoos.
I will, in time. I was, as you Americans say, all wet when I got them. And I'm sorry to say it was a very proud moment of my life. I want removing them to be an even prouder moment. No more Nazis, no more tattoos.
So long as you don't get in the way of me killing Nazis, we'll see eye to eye. Caroline's looking for a document folder, Project Whisper.
Like as a human. Max doesn't speak English very well, but he does know Project Whisper. It's a risky business operation. He knows it'll cost us to pull it out. Max doesn't like violence. He doesn't want to see anyone get hurt. Alles in Ordnung, mein Sohn. Wir werden für dich kämpfen.
Caroline said you borrowed the folder. Do you have it here?
I did take it 2 days ago, but I put it back. Go to the ground floor. The folder should be in the drawer in a desk in her room. Where I left it.
Make a looky-loo in Caroline's room.
Bloody fuck, Blasco, I'm knackered. Haven't seen a real bed in a while. Wake me if I say, the sky's about to fall or some sort of shite. Fuck it, just...
Not in there. Already looked. Anyway, I forgot to tell you. Try and not speak about Project Whisper when Max is around. He heard us discussing the plans for it. and it really upsets him.
Must be Max's room. Why is Max hiding in there? Is that the Project Whisper folder? Either need a crowbar or find a way around. This room looks empty. Maybe we could sleep in here. Could use some shut-eye.